Michelle Boisset and Stephanie Putnam of Raymond Vineyards, and they're going to tell us a little bit more about why they are the Nectar Valley Ambassadors.
Well, thank you for that. We are. So Raymond Vineyards, one of the iconic historical estates in the heart of Nectar Valley, hundreds of acres, organic and biodiversity farm. The idea with Raymond was to build femininity, excellence, eloquence, charisma, and become the ambassador of the Napa Valley. This is why we make a stellar model, an exceptional catalyst for the young generations, the one with older generations, because there were five at Raymond, and many of the wonderful districts of the Napa Valley, because Napa has so much to compare, to contrast, and unique terroir.
So we have a different collection at Raymond, which is all about the small sub-appellations within Napa Valley. Each of these small sub-appellations has a distinct and unique personality. And what we're trying to do is showcase what these personalities are. So we do most of them at the winery. Today we have our Sigalina, Rutherford, and Helen, that we really know what the differences are. But the Sigalina Cabernet is a warmer, straight, gravelier soil, so it tends to make wines of great freshness. Sweeter tannins and very bold fruit, almost more of a licorice or a dark chocolate element. Rutherford tends to have a little bit more of a clay influence in the soils. The soils are a little bit wetter, which kind of slows down the vine ripening and also gives it a little bit more of a firmer tannin. There's more tension to the cask from Rutherford than there is Sigalina. Sigalina tends to be broader, Rutherford a little bit more focused. And then Hell Mountain, we've gone from the two valley floor. Now we're going to go up to the hillside. Hell Mountain, even though it's in the northern part of the valley, so on the eastern part of the valley, tends to be a very cool site. Actually, some of the last fruit that we bring in the winery. This particular vineyard that we deal with is on volcanic tufa soils, and it tends to give it a pure minerality, almost like a graphite element. It has more of a darker, for me, of a darker fruit element to it, but it's really the minerality of graphite that I think makes how that stick.
A lot to taste, a lot to enjoy, a lot of different terroir characteristics that bring into use. This is why this is a fabulous winery to discover, to learn, to be further educated, and to dream.